Welcome everyone to our channel Water Campus. So please subscribe our channel to know more about the latest update on water.
Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about our next great chamber. First of all, I like to tell you what is a grit chamber. Grit chamber is basically used to remove silt and grit particles which is there in a sewage or wastewater. So there are many types of grit chamber in the market. I want to classify them as rake type grit chamber, detritor type grit chamber, and vortex type grit chamber. Vortex type grit chamber is an updated technology that is there in the market. So we will talk about this technology in this video. Vortex grit chamber, as the name tells itself, is a swirling motion that is created in a circular tank. So this is a vortex grit chamber. If you see, it's a circular tank, and the water and the sewage, inlet sewage, comes from inside this. Inside this is a channel that comes, and then inside a outlet is given, so that then the swirling motion is created inside this circular tank, and after that swirling motion is completed, it goes out from that portion. So if you can clearly understand the physics and science behind this, that due to the swirling motion, the grit and the silt particles that is attracted towards the center of a force, and then it goes down and settle at the bottom. So this technology gives a very good result. Efficiency is very high due to the forces, and you see that's the motor. So that motor goes down, and the mechanism is there inside, so that all the silt and grit which is there at the corner, that is collected at the center, and from center valve is given at the bottom, and then it is removed. So this is a very good technology and an effective one. And also you see there is not a much power and mechanical items required except this one. Now I explain you what is happening at the bottom. At the bottom, that grit and silt which is settled, that is taken out with the help, that is taken out with grit transfer pump that is given at the bottom. So if you see, this is the pipe which is coming, this is the outlet pipe of grit transfer pump, and it goes to this system. We will discuss about this system. This is a grit classifier and washer system. I will show you more clearly that from here, from the bottom, this pipe is coming out, and this pipe is going to this grit classifier and washer, where grit and silt are washed and separated. So I show you the purpose of this. What is the purpose of this? Why it has been given? If you say, the make of this is Huber. So what is done over here? This is a grit classifier. To explain you, you see that this is the inlet pipe. The grit and silt from grit transfer pump comes out through this, and then it goes down. And from down, the silt that is settled out, that is taken out by through the help of this classifier, and then it is discarded off. So here, service line water is also.
This is the service line. There is the rotameter. How much water is going? Bottom clear water goes,
and this is a grit washer also, so that the grit and silt which is having the organic particles, that is washed.
There is a launder is given,
so through the organic content water goes out from this pipe to the system, back to the system.